Rejoice because you decided to put his life in your hands. I thank you for this new life as he comes out of the water, Father God. I pray that it's not just today that he's transformed, but it's a continuous transformation in his life to be more and more like you, Father God. And that I pray that he will dedicate his life to telling people about you, Father God, and that he will be completely changed by your love. In Jesus' name I pray, amen.